Over to Court Klopping in the Storm Tracker Center with our forecast. Hey, Court.
Good morning, Stephanie, and a lot to unpack as we head into your forecast. We've got some very welcome changes on the way through the weekend, but we also do have the return of showers in your extended forecast. So a lot going on out there, and breaking down what to expect over the next week. Dry late this week, getting much warmer as we head into your weekend, and then we do see showers returning towards the middle of next week's forecast. Earlier models were hinting at showers by Tuesday afternoon. Now it looks like we're pushing that back one day, or showers returning on Wednesday of next week. Getting a look at temperatures early on today, they're chilly enough to prompt you to need an extra layer on your way out the door this morning. But as you're getting ready, keep in mind it's going to be warmer this afternoon. So you want to make sure you're comfortable out there in the warmer temperatures. Right now, we're seeing temperatures in the 30s to 40s in the valley, 39 degrees in Red Bluff, 38 degrees in Chico, low 40s for the remainder of the valley. High 30s right now in Paradise, and teens and 20s in the mountains this morning. Winds are out of the northeast up to around 9 miles an hour right now. North winds to 15 miles an hour will be possible today, but it does not look as gusty as the last few days. And satellite and radar showing you clear skies outside this morning. Looks like that's going to change a little bit this afternoon. I'm expanding this look to show you where the clouds are coming from. Showers are going to stay well to our north. So British Columbia and Washington seen showers today. Our neck of the woods, just seen some clouds moving in this afternoon as that low pressure enters the Pacific Northwest. But we're staying dry. High pressure over Northern California, keeping a dry and warming trend on the way through your upcoming weekend. So we're going to see spurts of clouds heading through, but no showers on the way through your upcoming weekend. And it looks amazing out there for Saturday and Sunday. Breaking down today's forecast, high 30s to low 40s this morning in the valley, ending up in the mid to high 60s with partly cloudy skies for your afternoon. Mountain areas today starting out in the teens and 20s, ending up in the mid 40s, well, high 40s to low 60s later on today. So quite the spread, 50s to 60s in the northern mountains, 40s to 50s in the Sierra later today. And your Storm Tracker 7-day forecast, where your weekend's always in view, mid to high 60s with mostly sunny skies this morning and partly cloudy skies this afternoon. More of the same tomorrow, high 60s to low 70s, low to mid 70s Saturday through Monday. And then we start to see a little modest cooling trend Tuesday with high 60s on the way for the valley. We're going to see low 60s and showers then returning by Wednesday of next week. And Stephanie and Julia, coming up in just a few minutes, I'm going to check back in and take a look at those snow totals across Tahoe, what conditions are looking like there for your weekend. And later on, we're going to take a look at lake levels across Northern California. Looks like a nice weekend to get out on the water. What are the lakes looking like? I'll break that down coming up.